Organic fruits and vegetables, we see them all the time, but how is the word organic defined? The term refers to the way the produce is grown using natural pesticides and avoiding some other practices that are common to the food industry. Specifically,
organic means foods that are produced without synthetic chemicals, fertilizers, also no radiation or genetic engineering.
Organically grown products are labeled, but the USDA says the organic label does not address quality.
Some people are willing to pay that higher price because they feel that it is better for their health.
There's no clear evidence to back this up. The USDA says it is unclear at this point in time whether organic foods are more nutritious. However, Tay has this advice.
In general, Americans do not eat enough fruits and vegetables. Not everyone can afford organic foods, and so it's better that they're choosing fresh fruits and vegetables, even if they're conventionally grown.
She suggests not spending extra on organic foods with a peel or outer skin, like an orange or corn on the cob, since most pesticides are on the outside. For today's Health Minute, I'm Natasha Curry.